Today is a first alert action day across the heartland. Scattered storms could produce isolated flash flooding. There's even a small risk for tornadoes. Please download the KFES 12 weather app and stay with First Alert Weather for the very latest.